Why did Justin Bieber turn his back on God?
My security and stuff were coming into the room at night to check my pulse.
Who is this Jesus guy?
I don't think I want to be a Christian.
Justin threw Jesus out of his life. It went awry.
It just got scary.
Pop superstar Justin Bieber rested at Miami Beach overnight.
And it just kind of hurt my heart seeing him the way he was.
It freaked me out.
I'm not perfect. I have struggles. I have problems.
In disbelief, Bieber lost everything.
We went our separate ways.
What fans saw, a visibly exhausted pop star on stage.
I would feel like I'm a bad person.
I've been having a lot of cries lately.
There was only one choice, failure or faith. Justin chose the last one.
I decided to stop.
I was so lost. I'm like, let me try to revisit my faith. I can just like, God, are you there? Like,
my life is changing a lot.
I don't know if I'd be alive for sure.
Who or what motivated Justin to change? And what kind of relationship with God does he have now?
Because I was innocent and I was young and I trusted everybody and I don't know where I was going with that.
It's an emotional time in my life for sure. I've been having a lot of cries lately.
Justin got crazy popular at the age of 13.
This is a hard business and people just lose themselves.
With all the success that we've had, we've also had some really turbulent time.
Fame and permissiveness played a cruel joke on him. Once a believer, the talented guy became an addict.
My security and stuff were coming into the room at night to check my pulse.
Pop superstar Justin Bieber rested at Miami Beach overnight.
We didn't speak a lot during some of the times where he was running amok, and it just kind of hurt my heart seeing him the way he was.
For a while, I felt like I lost my purpose.
His image no longer matched his behavior.
So I had all this pressure being this guy, and for a while, I'm not perfect. I have struggles, I have problems.
I started putting up walls and boundaries, and for a while, I kind of shut everybody out.
Having a Christian family, Justin saw no point in religion.
I don't think I want to be a Christian.
I'd had really bad examples of Christians in my life. Who would say one thing and do another. So things like that, that would make me really question, like, who is this Jesus guy?
As a result, Justin destroyed everything with his own hands. Not only his career, but his personal life.
Things kind of went south for a little bit and we went our separate ways.
Bieber's love, Haley, supported Justin against all odds. Even when they split, she prayed for his healing.
He was the first person I ever had real feelings for. I just knew that no matter what the outcome was going to be, he was going to be somebody that I loved for the rest of my life.
We all go through the same feelings and the same emotions and the same struggles in different ways.
This is what pushed Justin to change.
She is definitely the reason. There'd be no story without her. I just didn't know what the heck was going on, and so I really took a deep dive in my faith, to be honest. I just felt like God was saying, I'll show you, you know, I'll show you how to do it. So I just trusted him and just let him, you know, lead the way. And
however, it wasn't that easy for Justin. His harmful addictions didn't let him go.
It just got scary. I basically said to myself, I'm like, God, if you're real, you get me through this season of stopping these pills and stuff, and if you do, I'll do the rest of the work.
Justin vowed to change God's help, and he succeeded.
I'm not trying to earn God's love by doing good things. God has already loved me for who I am. It's a free gift by accepting Jesus and just giving your life to him, and loves us through our pain and through our dirt. He was in the dirt, and he found me in my dirt.
With God's help, Bieber resumed his career and started a family. Haley and Justin have been married for a year.
She's super precious.
Yeah.
I enjoy spending my life with her.
Describe Justin in one word.
I don't know what the word would be for, like, the most talented, wonderful, beautiful, emotional, funny human. But if we could mash that into one word, that would be it.
Justin now has all he dreamed about. The man confessed he wouldn't have achieved this without Haley.
I don't know if I'd be alive for sure. It was dark, really dark.
My life is changing a lot.
Both Haley and Justin are believers.
our relationship with Christ is always going deeper and deeper and deeper.
When I really sit in my room and I'm alone and I can just like, God, are you there? Like, I feel this connection with something that's a higher being. It just puts an ease to my soul.
This young family uses their voice to guide people to God.
I believe it's not my job to push anything that I believe on anyone else. You know, I think it's just my job to be a light and share what I went through as far as my spiritual journey.
Today, with love in his heart, Justin says,
life is worth living. And if you're not going to give up, then the only thing to do is to push forward.
If he can succeed, you should try it too. Do you believe in God? What miracles has he done for you?